In this video of Android app review, I'm going to review the best free weather app for Android. And the app is provided by the AccuWeather. The icon is shown on the screen. You can install that from the Google Play Store. I'm just going to skip that part and open the app. And once you open the app, you'll see a very neat and clean, sleek and elegant design, in which this app basically contains just one page, and all the information you can scroll up and down to see the relevant information. So before I explain all this info, let me start from the setting. On the top right hand side, click the icon of the setting, and in the setting you can see that you can first is the temperature unit, centigrade or Fahrenheit. You can select or deselect the weather sounds. Auto update on and off feature is available, and at the last update interval you can change the variations are starting from 1 hour till 24 hours. So that's about the setting. And towards the left side, you can see the city or places you can add for which you want to monitor the weather. I have already added my New York and the Los Angeles also. However, by pressing this add city, you can select the other locations, and you can also search your specific city by through the search bar. So going back to the main page, on the top right hand side over here, you can see the city. New York is displayed, meaning by that the New York weather is here. Once you scroll right, you'll see the weather of the other locations which you have selected. Towards the top, it shows the animation of the current weather situation, that is the cloudy overcast, and the temperature current 23 degrees is shown. Min max is also mentioned, and below that you can see that the AccuWeather stamp towards the right side, and the last updated 27 minutes ago is mentioned. The hourly weather is the next, which you can see by scrolling left or right, and below that you would see the forecast for the next 4 days, including the min max temperature. And the next is the humidity level, the comfort level, how it feels like, what is the temperature, and UV index. Right now it is 1. The wind direction and speeds are also given by the app for that current location. Right now in New York, southwesterly wind of 38 kilometers per hour is there. And lastly, it gives you the sunrise and sunset timings and the current position of the sun in the form of an animation also. So that's the AccuWeather app. It has a widget also, which you can see on your desktop, on your screen, and by clicking that you can again come into your Android this weather app interface. So that's about it for this app. In this video, we reviewed the Android app that is the best free weather app for Android. If you want to see more such videos like this, please subscribe the channel and support the channel by sharing this video with in your social circles, Twitter, WhatsApp, etc. And don't forget to subscribe.